world famous Roscoe's. It's Cooley's favorite place to dine in LA, am I right?
That's right. The only place you can get a meal for $12.
What's your new label?
Capital.
Capital, and how they been treating you?
They give me all the chicken and waffles I can eat.
What I want to know is this. How do you feel when you walk into Capitol? Do you feel like saying it's hammer time? Is this what you feel like doing? I mean, I hear there's a lot of pictures of Amsterdam.
Yeah, I mean, you know, 11 million albums. I mean, they had 11 million Schoolie D albums. It'd be Schoolie time.
It's about that time.
I was rapping and I was DJing. I was a, you know, DJ before I started, you know, making records. There's like a lot of weak records start coming out, like Curtis Blow and Grandmaster Flash starting to get soft, you know what I'm saying? And it was like, that wasn't what rap was about, because I was on the streets, I was doing the basement parties, I was doing the block parties, I was, you know, there drinking the 40s in the courts and smoking J's, and people didn't want to hear that. So I was like, well, I'll make a record about the street. And that's when PSK came into effect. This is what people really do. Because all that hip hop, shoe bop bop, that shit got kind of old. I think a lot of things I did was a lot before my time. Like, I had dancers 5 years ago. And it's like, now it's like everybody has dancers. I was doing that 5 years ago. Now everybody has bands. I was doing that 3 years ago. So sometimes you can be either before your time or after your time, as Malcolm X said. But you, to be right, you have to be right on time.
Just like Genesis, I'm the beginning. Pick from the left, not a hundred, I sit. Open up your mind, baby, take a little trip on reality. The past and the present, skin too dark, so you treat me like a peasant. I don't understand, my man, we need a plan. Why I gotta walk with a gun in my hand? I'm looking for a fight to incite or a rumble. I don't know why.
They expect me to do something different every album. You understand what I'm saying? But they expect somebody like Eric B. and Rakim to stay the same way and do the same style. He can do it and get over for the next 5 years. But somebody like Schoolie D, who's always dealt with the street at a conscious level, I think my fans expect me to, you know, to go along with the times and, you know, to keep up what's going on. You know, the new record, I'm really excited about this, like, because I continually listen to my competition all the time. What I think about my competition? I don't think so.
Now I'm living on top of the world, see? I got the women, soap in the trophy. And then I had a knock at my door. I said, oh, I hit the floor. One of my homies on the ad with the bitch snitch. I said, I jumped out the window.
You gon' gangbang. I don't leave anything to chance. You gon' get shot in your ass. And you gon' die or you gon' go to jail. Straight up. It's Hammer. MC Hammer.
Well, they can't hear you, Kelly.
Yes, they can.
Oh, that's bullshit. That is bullshit.
There's a lot of rappers out there, famous rappers, hardcore and pop, who do things just for money. But you get in it and stay true to the art form and you're not making as much money as MC Hammer, don't be mad because, you know, you get up in the morning and look at yourself. That's it.